How do I get from this to this? I'm going to show you how you can smash that 50-mile barrier with some easy tips and tricks. From getting yourself off the couch to getting you riding, eating and training right, and then on to tackling that big ride.